Hello and a very warm welcome from me, John Champion, and with me in the hot seat also is Mark Lawrenson. What a game for you in store today. Expectations and spirits both high.
Good afternoon to everyone watching. Let's get started.
Here we are for the first match of the league season, where more drama and great football is sure to unfold. So, the opening match of the season, and a day when hope and expectation are at their most intense. A real buzz around the ground created by the supporters. A fantastic atmosphere. Great sense of expectation from both sets of fans, who will emerge victorious. They seem to be moving the ball around nicely, dictating the pace of the game, and looking for some space to appear up front. And Diego. Gutierrez. Here's Gutierrez. No, not this one. Just needs a yard. Oh, should have been in the back of the net, but he pulled it.
The keeper will be asking questions of his defenders. They gave him far too much room.
Diego. 15 minutes into the first half. Wonderfully won there. Good work to retain it. And an early cross. The keeper comes and collects it. Thumps it long. Over the line for a throw-in. Wins possession to stop the attack. Intercepted a through pass and it's cleared to safety. Good tackle. Possibilities here. The keeper saved it. Maybe, though, he could have knocked it further away from his six-yard box. In the end, though, well cleared by the defender. And the ball's out of play. Nowhere near the ball. Foul given. Will he find the space? No way through this time. Half an hour played here. A good effort to put that ball out for a corner. Lofted it in. Defence needs to be tight on the man here. Beautiful through ball over the top. It's well defended. Lifts it over the top. The defender has come up on the overlap. And he's in here! No goals here in the first half, and it looks, frankly, like staying that way with half-time approaching now. Wonderful ball over the defence. Good delivery, and we may well see the first goal here. It's a good chance! The defending was of the last-ditch variety. Needs to find the target. And here's a chance! The referee's shrill peep of the whistle. So, away we go with the second half. Courtesy of the referee's whistle, and I should report that the wind has got considerably stronger during the half-time break. Although it is gusting, it doesn't necessarily favour either team. If you've just joined us, frankly, you've not missed much.
The keeper comes forward, and the ball ends up in his arms. Now it's a great chance for a counter. Pumps it upfield. Nicely found.
Good progress made down the left side here.
And the volley! Oh, a remarkable stop.